Hey, Groot! Is the Chew Devil trying to chew on anything down there?
I am Groot.
Good. Keep it that way. Starting to think maybe it's just what it eats, you know?
I am Groot.
Yeah, the QZ would have been an open buffet for something that eats wires.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Hala's hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
Okay, Ko-Rel, get ready to be impressed.
So you surprised me. Once.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hala's hope.
My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right, let's pay that fine.
So, after we get out of here...
You mean, if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarker's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Absolutely not!
Rocket'll come around. Just try not to eat anything else, okay? Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paint, we get Novacore to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligee.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough butts.
M-ships, designation Milano. Move to holding space R734PL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Let's just focus on the fine. They need to remove that tracker thing anyway.
If there's one scratch...
If there's any scratches, I'll buff them out myself.
That I gotta see.
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I am Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Ko-Rel?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what, now I'm supposed to hack Novacore security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Novacore facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Need your help, Drax.
I do not believe I can. We are meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it.
We're not breaking in. We're concerned citizens.
Perhaps we simply need to wait our turn.
Highly doubt it.
Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need
him. I'd settle for a death.
I'd settle for us leaving a note and getting the flark off the rock.
There! One open air duct. All right, Rocket, see if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay-or-fine plan. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm syncing the schematic to your visor.
Whoa. You could do this the whole time?
Follow the circuits and let me know which junctions to switch. We'll have to pick and choose where we reroute power.
Prepare to be amazed.
Oops!
Oops, what?
Nothing. It's fine. Maybe, just don't touch. There. Fixed.
Guys?
That's right, a door.
The wrong door.
Hey! It's a bathroom! Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go is out of here. Watch and learn.
Oh ho ho, clever. But I'll bet you didn't think of this.
We'll find out. Hey, I think I could set off the sprinklers from this thing. Does that help?
Only if you want to get wet.
Yeah, good.
Hey, that sort of worked.
Door's closing.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Sure, I'll just
hang out. Hey, Drax, get me a can
dark.
Of Power Star, would you?
The machine is inoperable, and I am not in the habit of lending units.
I never said I'd pay you back.
Fucking right I can.
Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
It's conspicuously silent.
What are they doing?
Scanning each other. Flarked if I know why, though. They're acting bonkers. Oh.
We are here only to pay our fine.
Hey there.
What gave it away?
Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
Nova Corps begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, scary eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Nova Corps prisoner?
What are you in for?
They mistook me for someone who gave a crap.
Ooh, I like him.
Back at you, Weasel. So how about helping a guy? Door release or something.
It's too quiet.
We have been talking extensively.
Well, hey, what'd you do?
Hey,
where am I going? What's happening?
Wonder where it took him.
Furnace. Congrats, Quill. You just executed your first prisoner.
That seems improbable.
What would it take to call an entire station away?
Who says they were called away? Maybe they disbanded.
The whole station?
The whole Nova. No more cops.
The galaxy would devolve into lawlessness.
You! Hey, buddy.
Won't pay for what now? I get rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
Screw it. I ain't making any progress here.
I'm getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open.
Oh, crap! Okay. Ooh, spooky.
Oh, the look of both you people. A bunch of babies. Oh, you were too.
Are these...
Centurion armor!
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
For real? Can I try one?
Ha! If you want to get fried to a... No wonder the doors won't work that.
Alright, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Centurion smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some.
I bet I could take a Centurion. More nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
The Hala's Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormerian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Drax, think you could pry the door open?
Not without purchase. Perhaps you should negotiate with the rodent.
Gamora, help me out here.
I don't know. He's got a point, Peter. How far do we go before we just call it?
Groot, would you talk to him?
I am Groot.
No.
Okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room. Not two. One.
We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith. Sector 3, check in. Sweep of Sector 3 in progress. There has been some resistance to the promise. Permission to initiate cleansing procedure. Cleansing procedure authorized. Faith be with you.
Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracactus space station.
The door's flark, remember?
There's ways to unflark things, Gamora. Believe me.
Bombs don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Getting up for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little further.
There they are!
Something's not right.
Oh, Flark.
Dishonor.
Flark!
This is a mutiny.
It was an execution.
I ain't never seen cops kill each other.
We've got to play this smart until we know what's going on.
And which side survived?
All right! Everyone speed up and follow me!
There's something off about them! Look!
They're flarking glowing.
Seems a safe bet these are the bad guys.
Let them have it!
Go!
Smoke! Anyone see Nova Corps glow like this before?
They are alive with their treachery!
I totally laid out that psycho!
Deadliest woman in swimming! Now, music to my ears!
Perish! I'm ready!
Stairway, Drax!
time is irrelevant. Bear, kill, now! Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be heard.
Curve! Bet they weren't expecting
like
company!
We caught a purple-handed! What's that to be?
Bear himself!
I did not expect that I would again quarrel with Nova Corps!
I never stopped quarreling with them!
I cannot penetrate it! They are undeserving of the Nova Corps uniform!
That's the guy with no shirt!
You don't stand a chance!
Prince!
Who will make them turn on each other?
More traitorous Nova Corps scum for us to exterminate!
Guy, 12 o'clock!
Those who resist must be purged!
fought a ton of cheating scum nuts in my time, Quill.
Same here.
But the way these creeps cheat is flarkin' criminal. They keep it up, they're gonna win this fight in no time.
Whoa, whoa, guys! How often have you told me that you're better than the rest? Like it's some competition where the losers fail the test.
It's a battle, Quill. It is a competition.
I'm talking about coming together. Because if we do, we win. So who's with me?
We are.
Did anyone understand that speech?
I think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Ko-Rel's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Ko-Rel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
I am Groot!
Come on. Seriously, Ko-Rel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flark up. Groot and I are getting off this dashed rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
Yes, we tried.
All must see. All will believe.
You don't think this sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere?
That's what they get for being jacked into an inter-system network.
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and-
Intruders reported in the repair bay!
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
Intruders in siege on
allowing us to pay our fine! Talk about it later!
Fix that cuckoo Nova Corman's claw!
Watch killing Luke Cadillamo!
I'm on it!
Portuguese Nova Corps are the enemy!
Blue Wave is the universal sign of bad guys!
Throw that, Drax!
Do you have any idea where we're going, Rocket?
Now don't you start.
I'm just asking!
We came down an elevator. We're gonna need to go up one to get back to the hangar!
Stop! Yes, they know we're here now!
Let's put them down quickly and push forward!
Close quarters ain't really my thing!
You must leverage your claws, Logan!
He's a cool
I prefer our last encounter with Nova Corps!
Hopefully all Nova Corps isn't like these guys!
Content bonkers, that's why!
Cut to pieces!
And that's why I'm the leader!
I am Groot.
For now at least.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going. Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
Never thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count. Hey, we can get through here. You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Ko-Rel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy.
Don't look like no Nova to me.
It was a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic, right?
Come on, let's get moving before these whack drops spot us. It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
You should probably tell someone.
Tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good books.
I am Groot.
Who says I can't? This is his fault. In fact, I'm done talking to him.
To who?
You!
Too late. So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here.
Purge the faithless!
Flark and Scott! Can nothing go easier!
Crush them, Drax!
Quill!
You see the look on their faces when they see me razoring down from on high?
Or the ones they realize Groot's gotten tied up in a bone.
I know! Never thought I'd say this, but fighting with you guys is fun!
Okay, yes. I get that it's all bubbly and sparkly out there. We're blasting shots at them and it's so much fun. But if we lose our focus, if we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down, we're done. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Let's do this!
Oh, yeah!
Perhaps the sorcerer and you can get special powers! Don't be so super, Sergeant!
Another fucked up Nova Corps soldier dealt with!
Aggression!
This is how it's done!
Blow the way, brother!
I wasn't second-guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station.
Is that...?
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
Alright, hangar here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles.
I'm Groot.
No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Careful, there's treachery. Let us deal with these rabble.
Focus on the clamps, Peter.
All faithful,
we'll
converge on the
you.
Central hangar. None can escape her light.
Bye-bye, Nova Corps nerd!
These renegades are relentless!
How exactly do you release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then show the flarking thing!
Drax! Try to keep them off, Peter!
It's good! Got one of the locked-out space cars!
Those plants are cold for old iridium, but they should be weak at the joint.
Hey, Rocket! Can you get some food for the Milano?
I ain't your friggin' teammate, bro! Look for the spot where they clamp together and shoot!
Try to keep them from swarming!
I thought that was your job!
I'm still showing
how exactly do we release
plants?
These things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the flarking thing!
This
what
has got my
next,
name on
Quill?
It!
It's good! I'm good!
Plants are cold rolled iridium, but they should be weak at the joint.
Hey,
making progress, Peter Quill!
Doing my best here, Drax!
Prepare for pain!
Get the point!
Think these what guys the would like to get out of the way?
Try to keep them from swarming!
They are not insects, though they are as troublesome!
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the flarkin' face!
Next round's on me!
Drax!
One down!
Keep them off, Peter!
It's good! I'm good!
Stand down! Surely true to the point!
There's another one!
All right, I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tunes?
I got your scuddy hair music!
We've got more incoming!
I am primed to destroy!
Eyes
thanks, Gamora! That Novacore dude was bonkers!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
This glow is oddly beautiful!
It crazy is what it is! When the leaders turn it all
upside down. Let's get me that cookie.
The engines are not designed for food preparation.
All the king's horses are the king's
they really don't want us to go.
They will be sorely disappointed.
To try it. Run the show again.
I would wager we have avenged the fallen Novacore.
I just hope Ko-Rel and the kid got away on that ship. Whatever their deal is, these guys are no slouches!
No glory! If you want to see
that was too close!
Let us resume the full force!
This hurts much!
I will enjoy this!
Watch your back!
Busted open the Novacore crackpot!
Way to knock some sense into us!
Their persistence is admirable!
My ship!
I got her! If
you want to careful!
You want to do it! Get ready!
Move! No! Hold
him back!
No guts, no glory.
Should set course for Contraxia. They bear our issues over the cold.
I don't hate it, but we should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got scut to do.
Rocket!
What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Ko-Rel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hala knows we could use a night off. So, Atraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the Rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.